For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
she wrote, so I just kept writing. So here we are, day we've been looking forward to for the past year. I know we've been excited and nervous for this day, but here it is. I would like to start off by thanking you for everything you've done with planning our wedding. I know you put countless hours into contacting families, organizing, coordinating, and many other things. I've been thinking about what to say for this very moment for the past few weeks, even months. My mind has been racing all over the place because there's so much to say, and I'm horrible with essay structure. But Uncle Paul told us when we rehearsed, he said, this is a time for us two to talk to each other and share anything we want because this was our time. And it changed my perspective because I was nervous about what everyone else was gonna hear, but the only people that matter right now is you and me. Standing here at the altar with you, my fiance, best friend, and soon to be wife, I just wanna say that you have been a blessing in my life. We always hear the word soulmate thrown around, but I really do feel like you are my soulmate. We finish each other's sentences and can sometimes tell each other what we are thinking or feeling. We get each other's humor and inside jokes. We are so different together. The way we act when no one is around is so funny. It's hard to explain because it's something that only you and I share. We are 6 years into our relationship, and I've loved everything about it, our highs and our lows. I feel like we've grown so much, and I have to thank you. You have pushed me to become a better person. I feel like you're the reason why I'm a better brother, son, cousin, grandson, nephew, friend, and fiance. You're the reason why I am where I am in my career. You're the reason why I now eat poke because you want me to be healthier. You motivate me and push me to my fullest potential. Over the years, my love for you continues to grow. You've been with me through the tough times, and I'm happy to have someone like you around. We've talked about some of the tough times that we've experienced. But in the end, we always say at least we have each other.
More out of
it. Yeah.
Oh.
And what we have is something that no one can ever take or duplicate. For the past 6 years, I've told you goodnight. I love you every single night. It's our ritual, and I plan on doing it until the day I'm no longer here on Earth. I'll never love anyone more than I love you. I know I've said this jokingly, but when it's my time to go, I hope I die 1 second before you, so I'll never know what it's like to be without you. Kristin, I promise to always be here for you when you need me. Whether we are having the best day or a day with disagreements, I will always be here to listen. I will always be here to encourage you on tough days. I will always support you with tough decisions, and I will always do my best to make you smile. I promise to take care of you. I would do everything in my power to make sure that you're safe and happy.
Thank you, Aya.
I would do everything hard, yeah. So I'll rub your back, massage your hands, bring you food when you're home, whatever you need. I promise to always be the best husband. A wise man once offered me some knowledge on cultivating a strong marriage. He said, when in doubt, shut your mouth. Lastly, I promise to give you all of me. I look forward to growing old with you and living our lives to the fullest. I know our future will bring many memories. It is who we are and what we built that makes everything worthwhile. Love is not what you say, it's what you do. And this is one more step in this lifelong journey together.
That's it.
Kristin and Alex, please look at one another now and remember this moment in time. Do you, Alex, take Kristin to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward until death do you part? Do you, Kristin, take Alex to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward until death do you part. Kristin and Alex have chosen rings to exchange with each other as a symbol of their unending love. Caleb, please bring forth the rings.
Caleb.
Alex, as you place this ring on Kristin's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I do wed, and
pledge you my love,
now and forever. Kristin, as you place this ring on Alex's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed, and pledge you my love, now and forever. By the power vested in me by the freedom of religion clause in the United States Constitution and the free online ministry service I used, I now pronounce you husband and wife, Alex, #, you may kiss the bride. Yeah. Family and friends, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Kidd.
Thank you.
spaces between us, you have come to show you go on. Near, far, wherever.
I like this. give a round of applause, everybody. All right. Kristin, I need you to grab the first man in your life onto the dance floor. And the same goes for you.
flash in the morning of lovers sleeping tight are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel each move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake, 'cause I'm yours.
I'm your lady. time to get funky.
Come on, turn that way.
To the right now.
Right.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Black.
One hop this time.
What?
One hop this time.
What?
Right foot, two stumps.
Hey.
Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left.
Woo.
Slide to the right.
Woo.
Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha. Real smooth.
Oh, yeah. Quarter turn towards the boy, y'all.
To work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Yeah. Two hops this time.
Two
hops this time. Right foot, two stumps.
Hey.
Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees.
Hands on your knees.
Ho, ho, ho. Can't fuck with it.
Hey, 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 hey.
Yeah. Come on.
Cha-cha.
Now, y'all.
Quarter turn towards me.
Right now.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Right.
Five hops this time.
One, two, three, four, five.
Right foot, let's stop.
Hey.
Left foot, let's stop.
Hey.
Right foot again.
Hey. Left foot
again.
Right foot, let's stop.
Left foot, let's stop. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands.
All right, y'all, that's my favorite part. What's up, little boy, y'all?
Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor. How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stopped. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha. Real smooth. Turn it.
One turn. To the left.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Push.
One hop this time.
Push.
Reverse.
Push.
Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all.
Cha-cha.
Cha-cha again.
Cha-cha.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Cha-cha.
Cha-cha again.
Turn, turn towards the photo booth.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Back.
Two ups, two ups.
What?
Two ups, two ups. Right foot, let's stop.
Hey.
Left foot, let's stop.
Go.
Charlie Brown.
Rock back and forth. Hey.
Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, give yourself a round of applause. All right, y'all, it is shit.
I'm just a baby game. Some people hang and the visa.